I come from Algeria, not Africa. My name is Mohammed, and I was living in Phoenix, Arizona, and I was kidnapped, and I was with people missing, and there's a lot of people missing, and I want to help them. I want to go back because I mean I escaped.
Right. Now, what are your thoughts? You know, why are you here?
I'm here because I'm safe.
Okay.
And
what do you? What are your thoughts on what's going on here?
They helped me here, and they give me place where I stay. And they give food. They give everything what people they need. They have everything here.
Now, how did you find out about this movement?
I just come to Boston. From the train station, I find this place.
And you came over here and started asking what it is?
Yeah.
So now, where have you been sleeping?
I sleep in a tent here. One tent.
And you've become accustomed to the movement?
Yeah, yeah. 99%.
What are some of your thoughts on the government right now?
I don't know nothing about the government. I married with one girl. She's gangster. She's with a gang bang, and she is working with the police department. She's an informant, and she's doing a lot of bad stuff. And I want to discover what she's doing.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
You're welcome, sir.
Best of luck.
Thank you.